is a classic calorimetry problem. Calorimetry refers to specific heat. Therefore, we're going to use the equation for specific heat, which is Q equals mc delta T.